There's a program that allows West Virginia Medicaid members with these disabilities to remain at home or return home instead of residing in a care facility. Find out more. Care at home. It could be the most important choice you make.